song that originated right here in the Red Dragon about a year ago, I guess it was. I had a chance to open the guy Clark. And we were sitting in the back there, and somebody came in. We were all just making Michael talk. He was not the easiest guy to talk to. And someone said, "Mr. Clark, where do you come up with your songs?" And he said, "Oh, hell, you just open the damn vein." And I thought, open the vein? Man, that's a pretty powerful statement. So it's one of those kind of statements that just stayed in my head for months after that. And one night it just all came out, I guess, open the vein. I turned on my guitar and helped. Someone asked the singer, "Where do these songs come from?" He just stared at the ceiling as if to think about it, rolled his mouth with his tongue. With a heavy sigh and a glint in his eye, softly explained, said, "Hell, it's easy, son. You just sit down and take up your guitar and open a vein. That are burned in your brain. Just open a vein." He said, "Here, let me give you an example." And he played on the evening train. Said Hank wrote that song when his mama died. He opened a vein. Take a Towns Van Zandt song or a Jerry Jeff song, hell, they've all got the same damn thing. Three chords and the truth and an open vein. So let it flow. Let it flow. Let it all flow out. Let it all flow out straight. From the heart, they pick up a pen, write down the parts that are burned in your brain. Just open a vein. When Mr. Clark finished, he set his guitar down, took his handkerchief, wiped his head, thanked the audience for coming out that night, and leaned into the mic and said, "Writing songs is easy, but those folks ain't felt my pain. They ain't cried my tears, ain't faced my fears, they ain't pulled my ball and chain." A hush fell over the audience. No one said a thing. They just watched the old man limp off the stage with his guitar and his cane. They saw him, a dribble trail of blood crossed the stage from where he came. They knew he'd done more than just sung his songs. He'd opened a vein and let it flow. Let it flow. Let it all flow out. Let it all flow out straight from the heart. Pick up a pen, write down the parts that burn in your brain. Just open a vein.